What is the sequence of telomeres in Allium? The ends of eukaryotic chromosomes are protected by so-called telomeres from incomplete copying or fusion. Plant telomeres are mainly composed of multiple copies of the small sequence TTTATGGG. Telomere sequences of garden onion and its close relatives are known to differ considerably from this sequence. Hybridization of wild garlic chromosomes with DNA from garden onion demonstrated that telomeric sequences in both plants are identical, suggesting a common telomeric sequence for the genus Allium. This apparent existence of one common telomeric sequence in the genus Allium suggests a common origin for the members of this genus. Starting with sequence information from plants less closely related to garden onion, the enzyme responsible for telomere formation was cloned, suggesting a mechanism of telomere formation similar to other plants. Filtering of genomic data from 11 Allium species resulted in one candidate sequence with all features typical for telomeres. This candidate sequence could be used for the production of telomeric fragments with extracts from garden onion, strongly suggesting that it constitutes the telomeric sequence. In addition, the candidate sequence labeled chromosomal ends of garden onion upon hybridization and was particularly sensitive to a digestion of chromosomal ends. The elucidation of Allium telomeres is an important step towards artificial chromosomes in Allium.